In case if you have stopped receiving WhatsApp messages in your Android device, then let us see how to fix the issue. We will see two scenarios. The first one is you are not receiving messages from any of the contact in your WhatsApp application. And the second one is you are not receiving messages from a particular contact only. So if you are not receiving messages from any of the contact, then the reason for this one is because the storage of your Android device is already full. What you do is go to WhatsApp application, tap on this more option, go to settings, go to storage and data, go to manage storage. Here you can see how much of space is free in your Android device. For me, I have still some of the space left, and if you can see, apps and other items are taking most of the space, whereas WhatsApp media is taking less space. But if you see that WhatsApp media has taken most of the space of your phone, and if your phone storage is already full, then what you have to do is you have to delete medias from the WhatsApp chat. And from here you can see which contact has taken most of the space in your Android device. So if I want to delete medias with this contact, then what I will do, I will open this one and it will show me all of the medias such as photos or videos that I have received from this contact, and what I have to do is I have to delete them. So if I want to delete all, I will select all. But in case if I want to choose and delete, what I can do, I can tap and hold and then I can go on selecting and then delete. So make sure to delete the medias from WhatsApp application if it has taken more space, and if apps and other items have taken more space, then make sure to delete the applications or other items such as photos and videos from the gallery so that there will be space in your Android device and then you can receive messages. Now the other scenario is if you have stopped receiving messages from a particular contact only, then maybe by mistakenly you have blocked the contact. So what you do, go to this more option, settings, account, privacy, and go to block contact. I have blocked this contact in my WhatsApp application, so I will not be able to receive the message from this contact. So what I will do, I will tap and hold the contact and then select unblock. So once I do, I will be able to receive the message from that contact again. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.